The end is here, and the life as you knew it has gone to hell after the mother of all zombie outbreaks. State of Decay is one of these classic zombie experiences with which you can't go wrong if you decide to play it. Even though it is an older PC release, it was built using CryEngine, ultimately meaning it is much more demanding on the PC hardware than it should be. In this video, I'm delivering my optimized PC settings so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Everything shown in this video applies to the original State of Decay release from 2013 and the Year 1 Survival Edition released in 2015. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select State of Decay or State of Decay Year 1 Edition from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!